While these amazing things were happening in the world of men, an upheaval of eternal proportions was taking place in the world of the spirit. The scriptures say that if the spiritual rulers of this age had understood the plan of God, they would never have crucified the Lord of glory. But they didn't understand. And Satan himself engineered the death of Jesus Christ, who then walked straight into hell and set the captives free. It was the ultimate sting. Satan had played right into God's hands and had brought about the inevitable destruction of his own kingdom.